Hey boys and girls, it's Miss Angie bringing your Sunday school lesson to you from the Sunday school class at Fruit Cove with nobody in here. So anyway, I hope everybody's doing good, and I want you to all know that I've been thinking about you, and I can't wait for us to be together again. Anyway, today our lesson is going to be about when Jesus come to see. So I want you to get you a bottle of water. Set it right beside you. When in a few minutes, whenever I ask some questions to do with water, you take a sip of that water to think it to help you think of your answer, maybe. So again, what we're going to do is I need you or somebody in your home to make two pieces of paper, one that's afraid, one that's not afraid. Just write it on a plain piece of paper. And then the questions I go through and ask you, you hold up the paper that fits you, okay? You now remember in our story that I've talked about a little bit was the disciples were afraid. They were on that water and they were afraid. And again, you know, water can be fun. Water can be fun. What do we do with water? We drink it. We play in it. We water our plants. We, you know, we do all kind of things with water. Wash our dishes, anything like that. Well, then again, on the other hand, water can be dangerous, like floods, like hurricane water, and we know how powerful hurricane water can be here in Florida. So I want you, make sure you got your little bottle of water. Make sure you have your sheets of paper, afraid and not afraid. I'm gonna go through a few questions with you. And you hold it up, which one you are. Now, everybody's not afraid of the same thing, but try to be as close to how you feel as you can. So, our first question that I want to ask you, and make sure you answer with your sheets of paper. How scared are you when you're in a crowd with your parents and all of a sudden they're not there, like you've got lost from them? Are you afraid or are you not afraid? I would be afraid. Okay, what about if a dog, a strange dog that you don't know comes up to you and kind of growling? Are you afraid or are you not afraid? Okay, what about at night when after you eat supper and brush your teeth and you go to bed and your parents come in there and tell you it's time to cut the light out? Are you afraid of the dark? Are you not afraid? You know, when I was a little girl, I was afraid of the dark. So it's okay, you know, to be afraid sometimes, but you have to have faith. What if there's a thunderstorm outside and it's lightning and thundering and it's raining real hard? Are you afraid of storms or are you not afraid of storms? You know, if there is a thunderstorm, let's just say you may be out on the lake this weekend for Memorial Day, or and a big storm comes up. Are you going to be afraid or are you going to not be afraid? You know, those are the questions that you should answer, okay? And also, I want you to know, it's okay to be afraid. I think it's just human nature that you're afraid. But what you have to believe is that God will always take care of you. You always have faith. You always have faith, and you will get through just about anything in your life. It might not be fun, or it might be not a happy time, but it will work out for you as long as you have faith. And my mama taught me that when I was a little girl. So anyway, I want you to have a great weekend or rest of your day. Thank you to all the veterans that are the parents or the mamas and the daddies that served in the service. Thank you so much for doing that. I wish I could hug all the kids and give them a hug, but I can't. So don't forget to sanitize your hands, wash them, and sanitize, and I will see you just as soon as I can.